We will not fear, though the earth gives way. We see all the things that happen there, the storms that are happening. You know, I thought about this in some years ago. You might remember whenever the tsunamis hit and earthquakes were happening simultaneously in places like Japan, and literally the mountains were falling into the sea. And it literally was sliding all over the place, and we hear about it in California, other places. It was devastation. And, you know, we feel that way today in our circumstances, in our current circumstances. We feel that way today as we stand in lines and they don't have the food we want or the paper things we need, or we have to wear a mask everywhere we go, and there's this fear. But you know what? Even though the storms are coming, even though all those things are true, he's with us. And it says that they would happen, that they would fall into the sea. You know, I was thinking about Tucson 2 weeks ago when it's just on fire. And I got friends of mine who are standing out looking at the fire encroaching and just coming after people they know, after their home. Just coming after it. And it's this stuff that, you know, we would be so afraid in every circumstance because we can't control it. That's the real thing, isn't it? That's because we can't control it. And here's the thing. There's lots and lots of things you can't control. And that's the hardest part for us. Because as more and more technology gets in our lives, we can control everything, right? You got settings and timers on lights and this and that, and you can do whatever you want and control people to go and fetch food from places and bring it to your location. You can do all sorts of stuff. It's amazing. You know, you would have to be like a king or a queen in another time period for people to fetch you food and bring it to you. Think about that. Man, you can work at McDonald's and have somebody from another place bring you food to McDonald's. That's awesome. But because we're so used to the control, anything that feels out of control, it just drives fear in our heart. But this scripture, it starts out right there. Therefore, we will not fear. Though these other things happen, though I have to go through this hardship, though all the stuff, it starts with the phrase, we will not fear.